Okay, this is a demo for anti-glare. It's a screen dimmer. You see on the top, you just click this bar and it makes the screen darker. So I have the same wallpaper that I use in the program on my desktop. This is like an early morning or late night program. You actually make the adjustments here and then you just minimize this. And then you'll see the result on whatever you have open. So it makes it easier on your eyes. Usually on your monitor, you can set your monitor to a reasonable degree to the amount of brightness that you want, but this is nice just for like in the early morning, especially when you're just getting used to everything. You can also adjust it by clicking on these menu items or using Control D or Control L. This also has an auto lighten function. What that does is you can set it to a certain amount of darkness, and then if you wanted to just automatically lighten up as your eyes get used to the light, you can pick hours, minutes, and as soon as you click hours, it'll get ready to start stepping down back to a light screen again. And if you can't want to cancel, you can just shut it off. You can also change the background image. You can change the background color. Usually black works the best with this. Because what this does, it'll change the filter. I see there's like a light pink haze to the filter now, which is kind of cool if you like that kind of thing, to experiment. So instead of just having a black shade, which is what we had before, this is actually kind of a pink red shade, which is kind of cool, I think. And it's certain things make your eyes feel better. And then if you want to get rid of the picture and go back to the original picture, you can hit clear or default. Usually I just hit default and go back, and I change the back color back to black to get it back to where it was when we started. There's help. This is just to minimize it. Now this photo one is to add an actual overlay on the filter itself. This is like when you close this is actually a second layer. So it's like a second form that's here. This form is just for adjustment, and then when it's minimized here, then you can add a photo to it if you want. I don't usually do it, but some people like to do something like that, like if they have a favorite picture. I think it's kind of cool, it's see-through. See, you can see it's not really on that form. It's on this black layer. And that's pretty much it. Then you can save your back color to a different back color. Your level is how dark you want it when you first start. So you have the option to save that. And you also have the option to auto start with Windows. You turn this on and every time you start your computer, it'll launch the program. And that's all there is to it.